I got something near and dear to my heart, November 10th. What, who can tell me what's on November 10th? You're a Marine, stand up.
I got three of us in the room, and four of us. We got 5, 6, 7, a couple. I do have to say I'm the best dressed. But what is tomorrow?
Marine Corps birthday.
It is our birthday. I've been in the Marine Corps going on 14 years. It's been an honor and privilege to serve with the Marines of today. Not only do we fight battles and fight wars, but we also go to other countries to allow children and people to have the rights that you have here.
To bring in my favorite veteran that we have, Mr. Winger.
My job in the Marine Corps was photojournalist. When you watch the news at night, that was my job, but for the military. So I would write stories, I would go and interview people, I'd write the stories, and then I would be published in military newspapers, magazines, anything that had to do with publications of military life.
For our country, our other person that we have here is my daughter, Autumn, and Autumn's going to join the Marine Corps in February. So tell us why you decided to become a Marine and serve our country.
I love this country so much, and that's why I'm going to serve and protect all of you guys in a couple months when I go to boot camp. So that's why I joined.
When did she serve?
1999.
And did she serve during September 11th?
Yes, we did go.
And how many ships was she on?
6.
What does she have special at your home?
A service cat.
And its name is Grim, right? And it's gonna get big, right? Like a dog?
Yeah.
That's really cool. And why did you want to talk today about your mom?
Because I'm good.
Because my grandpa, Richard Kaminsky, he was in the Air Force, right?
That's correct. Youngest of all the services.
Would you like to say what you did in the Air Force?
I worked on aircraft navigational and radar equipment. Went through basic training in Biloxi, Mississippi, spent 2 years in Alaska, 21st Composite Wing, and 1 year in Strategic Air Command, working on B-52s and KC-135s in Plattsburgh, New York. And I went someplace most of you will never go. The Air Force took me to the middle of the ice cap in Greenland one day. And remember my personal motto, why walk when you can fly?